My mom and dad are both at work. I'm home alone. Yes!
Good morning, Billy.
No one's home to judge that I just talked to a poster.
Oh, where's my outfit? Oh, here it is, right on the floor where I left it. And that's where my dirty clothes go, right on the floor next to my clean ones. I just realized something. I can yell anything I want, as loud as I want, and no one will care or hear. I love Billie Eilish! Time to get on the computer.
So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type.
Okay, now that I've blasted Billie Eilish music for like an hour, what should I do? I can eat all the food in the house without being judged. What to eat first? Cookies. Time to watch Netflix. Let's see what's on Netflix today. This movie looks good.
You don't scare me, John.
No?
Mm-mm.
Oh, you scare me.
This movie is cheesier than pizza. Which reminds me, what to eat now? Chips. That was a whole bag. I ate a whole entire bag of chips. Oh well, there's no one here to judge me. Now I can eat cake and watch TV. I'm gonna watch a different movie.
How many times do you have to hear me say I'm sorry? You won't let it rest.
Fuck you,
every
Kevin.
Moment of every day you want me to apologize. You may.
No, it's fine, I promise. It's fine. I'm just gonna go put on some coffee.
Walk away from me?
Whoops. Oh well, no one's home, so I don't have to clean up. No, no, that's so sad. No. Okay, that's enough TV for now. I should probably clean that up. Yeah. Now what? I can call Olivia and ask her to come over. Okay, now that I've called her and she's on her way, what to do in the meantime? I know. I don't usually eat plain frosting, and especially not while sitting on the floor, but no one is home, so it's okay. that made an entire mess, but it's okay. I really don't care. She's here. Hey!
Hey, Olivia.
What's up?
Not much. I'm home alone, so I thought maybe we could do something.
Home alone, you say?
Yes. So it doesn't matter if I do this.
Meredith, I'm home from... Oh! Mom, hi.
Sorry, Mrs. Phillips.
What am I going to do with you?